Hey guys, so one of the most common piloting mistakes is that, well, sometimes we forget to turn on the dampers or the parking brakes on the vehicle when we leave the vehicle. This is mostly only dangerous when you're like very close to the ground though. Because if this happens when your ship is like in a high altitude, then usually you have time to notice that something is wrong and then you can just turn on the dampers again. But well, here's how to prevent it altogether. So we want an event controller with the AI move block here and the AI basic test block as well. Then on the event controller, we want to choose the cockpit occupied option. Then you add your control seat down here. Then on the basic test block here, we want to choose the follow player option. Then you press the follow me button. Then on select actions on the event controller, on the first toolbar, we want to put whatever. So I'm just gonna put this here. Then on the second toolbar, we want to choose this option on the basic test block. Then we go to the second row of the toolbars. Do the same thing to the first toolbar here as well. But on the second toolbar of the second row of the toolbar, we want to choose this option for the basic test block. Then on the third row of the toolbars, hold on. This is kind of complicated, but it works. We want to do the same thing with the first toolbar, but on the second toolbar, we want to choose this option on the AI move block here. Then on the fourth row of the toolbars, same thing on the first toolbar as well. Then finally, on the second toolbar on the fourth row here, we want to choose the AI behavior turn off for the AI move block. And this way, as you guys can see here, if I turn off the dampeners and then I get out of the ship, well, the dampeners will get turned back on, but then the event controller will also deactivate these AI blocks here. So basically, they will just turn on the dampeners without Chino actually making the ship follow us around. So this way you don't have to worry anymore about forgetting to turn off your dampeners. I mean, turning on your dampeners. Say, that's how to prevent one of the most common ship piloting accidents using event controllers. I mean an event controller on space engineers. That was kind of complicated.